Is set. We are looking for C. Wayne Swearingen from Pilot Point, Texas. This cowboy was born in Mount Pleasant, Texas. He's on Hope, his 18-year-old paint horse mare. That mare sure is a good-looking mare. It's a buckskin paint there. All right, let's hear it for C. Wayne Swearingen. Kicking this off, thank you to your husband, family, and friends, mom, to horses. You're gonna want this bit. You're gonna want this bit. Brian Taylor's working the course right now from Justin, Texas. He is sponsored by Taylor Style and Justin, Texas Training Lessons, Taylor Farms, Taylor and Abercrombie Ranch, Prestige Ford, and B. Equine. All right, he is riding Gypsy, his 8-year-old bay horse mare. All right, cowboy, get her done.
Nice time.
All right, cowboy's coming in right now. Our top cowboy in the circuit, Greg Begay, Santan Valley, Arizona. He's sponsored by Charlie's Phoenix and David Lots Performance Horses. He's on a big gray horse right now called Cash. He'd like to thank Charlie's. Thanks, Rodeo family. Great seeing you ride, Greg. Turn in a time of 23:53. I'm John Payton from Pleasantville, Iowa's riding right now. He's born in Nebraska. He's on Chief, his 9-year-old Payton gelding. He's been with us about 8 years now. He decided to go in, run half the course, he hit a pole, and came right back out. Follows from Scurry, Texas. He was born in Ecuador. Sponsor a Resource One Credit Union in Dallas. It's banking. He's riding diesel fuel, a 9-year-old quarter horse gelding right now. He's turning in a good course. That horse is just real snug up against those poles. You saw him wobble a bit. All right, Resource One Credit Union offers cars, trucks, and trailers loans and is a proud sponsor. There he is. James from Indiola, Oklahoma. Born in Parrish, Texas. He's sponsored by Red Bull. He's on Julie, a 10-year-old paint mare. These two are nice to watch. Cowboy's helping his horse along, getting across that finish line. Unfortunately, I'm up here sitting next to the pattern judge, and he passed that timing light on his bar closed, no fire water, 7-year-old gelding. Daryl is an amazing cowboy. He started off riding in L.A. Now he's riding here in Texas because he needed to be here. Whitesboro, Texas, to tell you the truth. Mike Morrissey starts his horses for him. They're together on their ranch in Texas. And Mike started all my horses when I was rodeoing. He's a brilliant trainer. Shoot, I'm telling you, Daryl, unfortunately, that is what happened. I know you're mad. I heard your mouth. All right, they're off. He's from Alvarado, Texas. He's sponsored by Merrill Lakes Insurance. Since he's been rodeoing with us a long time. He hit that end pole, he just came across it a little too fast and it went down. This horse is fast too. You could just tell. He's gonna run this horse home like it's a good clean course because that's what you gotta do. In fact, they're gonna win it every time. That was a 22.87, but it's not a good time. Was that a good time, Rick? All right, Terrell, Texas cowboy right now, sponsored by OK Corral Ranch and Arena in Terrell, Texas. He's coming in on Flash, his 10-year-old quarter horse gelding. He did real good yesterday. He placed in the exhibition run, the little jackpot we had. All right, let's cheer him on, Donovan. get across that line, turn in a time of 26 and 33. 26, 33. We've got Tati Tramp right now coming in the arena, and Tess was not happy for some reason. She blew that first goal, but Todd's going to make up. All right, he had to straighten Tess out, but she's still on course. Just a big circle around that first turn. All right, let's see what you can do to make that up, Todd. 27 and 19. Justin Wolf's coming to the arena right now from Wiggins, Colorado. If tomorrow never comes, will she know how much? Cowboy says, you know what, Mayor? We're gonna work on this right now. Did I try? Cowboy paid his $20. He's gonna just slow this horse down, display some good sportsmanship, and take his horse through this turn into a little training. It's a broken pattern. I got the thumbs down from the judge just now. But this cowboy's gonna go ahead and just finish school, and there's something bugging his horse down there. So he's got to do what he's got to do to get him through this. $30. I was just corrected on the Andrew V. You got to get your money's worth out there, Cowboy. Good work showing that horse what's going on. All right, Frederick Crump's coming in right now from Holden City, Texas. He's sponsored this weekend by Black Crown Farm in Holden City from Livestock Sales. And he's on Halogen, a 7-year-old quarter horse mare. Big shout out to family and friends. Thank you for all your help. All right, he comes over the line with a 37 and 84. Wade Earth, the cowboy right now. Wade's out of Terrell, Texas. He is sponsored by OK Corral Ranch out of Terrell. And Mr. Long Arm Poles and Roundup Saloon in Dallas, Texas. He's on bow. All right, five more riders, and we're going to start the women's portion of pole betting. All right, we've got Rodeo Johnny. He's one of our newer horseback contestants. He won Shoe Dog a little while ago. He's trying to polish off and become an all-around cowboy. He's working hard at it. He's on a nice black and white paint this week in Lena, 16-year-old paint. He's sponsored by Roundup Saloon in Dallas, Texas. He's been taking lots of lessons from lots of trainers. This cowboy's got a seat now, so he's going to work on some speed. You'll see that on the combo on the way home. All right, he's going to grab that horn and hold on to keep his balance and run home, cross that finish line. Nice ride, Johnny. 31 and 36. Anybody else want to? All right, Gene Franks is in the arena right now. He's out of Hazel, Texas. Sponsored this weekend by Twisted Embroidery in Hazel. He's on Cody, his 17-year-old solid paint gelding. He won his first barrel buckle on this horse last year on the circuit. He's been competing for about 28 years. All right, let's hear it for Gene Franks. Turning in a good run. 24 and 71. All right, this is Charlie from Collinsville, Texas. Sponsored this week by Crown 3 Veterinary Services, Dr. Bridget Helsberg. Thank you very much. He's on Charger. He's 12-year-old Payne Gelby. Charlie used to ride Bailey, this horse's mother, for years and won many times on his mother. Now he's on Charger. Fortunately, in 5 seconds, we're going to get him turning a nice run of 24.05, 24.05 plus 5. David was born in Galesburg, Illinois. He's happily accepting new sponsors for Rodeo. He's the owner of David Lawson Performance Horses. He's a trainer, and one good trainer. He's on Forrest, 7-year-old court horse. He just started riding this horse, and he's turning in a really nice run. This is one of our all-around cowboys on the circuit right here. 21-94. Nice ride. 21-94, David. All right, Courtney's in there right now out of Kennisburg, Colorado. She was born in Longmount, Colorado. She's been competing with us about 6 years. She's got a cute little daughter named Pato. We got to have a burger with her yesterday. She's sponsored with 2-Bar-K Ranch out of Kennisburg. It's a beef business. She's on Chester, a 14-year-old quarter horse gelding. This girl dresses real nice, too. She's usually got bling on. I bet it's on her belt. All right, she's on her home stretch right now. Let's help her out. Get her across that line and set the pace for the girls. 27 and 45. All right, we've got Renita coming in right now. This girl's out of Moriarty, New Mexico. She's sponsored by Gunner Express. She's on D. She's flying through this course right now. Come on, Renita, hold on, girl. All right, cowgirl, come on home. Nice ride. 24 and 45 is Renita's time. 24 and 45. Dee Dee Stowe's coming in right now, flying through this course. She's a member of the Red River Rodeo. She's on blue jeans right now. This cowgirl's been riding rough stock today like no one else. She's an amazing cowgirl. Look at her run through this bull better. Come on, Dee Dee, get it home right now. Way to go, cowgirl. All right, we've got Alina Horace Cole coming in right now. She's her Oklahoma cowgirl. She's sponsored by Ain't Care ATVs in Palestine. She's on Chili Dog, 10-year-old quarter horse mare. This cowgirl's just learning horseback riding in the last couple of years. She's still paying some dues sometimes with a broken pattern and horse misbehaving. She's doing all the right things, slowing the horse up, just getting the horse to go through the course. Now she's gonna go through and make a nice smooth run and exit. So the helmet is now a safety approved headwear. If you want to wear the helmet, you can take your cowboy hat off and put that helmet on and not wear your cowboy hat. And there's no penalties. All right, Alina, nice work, cowgirl. Way to collect up that horse and just take your time. You'll be winning before you know it. All right, here's Melissa, our Washington, Texas cowgirl. She was born in Channelview, Texas. She's been competing with us about 14 years. All right, cowgirl had to take an extra turn down there. The judge says that was a broken pattern, but she's going to go ahead and get her horse through this anyway. She's on Smooth, the 16-year-old quarter horse gelding. We've got Dana in the arena right now, February, Texas. She was born in McKinney, Texas. Sponsored by Taylor and Abercrombie in Justin, Texas. She's on Bullwinkle, this wonderful horse, 19-year-old quarter horse gelding. All right, here she comes around that last pole on the home stretch. Nice ride, Dana. Kirsten Winkler is a cowgirl coming in right now from Healdsburg, California. She was born in Fort Bragg. She's been competing with us for about 4 years now. She works alongside with David Lost Performance Horses. He works with her as well. She's on Lucille, a six-year-old quarter horse mare. Twenty-three and fifty-one plus five. Janice Dengie's working the course right now from Wichita, Kansas. She's on Rojo, 20-row quarter horse gelding. She likes to thank all the volunteers. Thank Bubba, the birthday boy. She likes to also thank See Why Not Ranch for letting her use Rojo this weekend. A little tough work out there, Janet, but nice course. All right, Doreen Rue is the cowgirl right now. She's in the arena. She's coming out on her beautiful little buckskin horse. She's from Aubrey, Texas, sponsored by P&R Productions. Ah, this is Rio. I love seeing this. 26 is the new time to beat, ladies. Robin Cagle can do that. She's coming in right now from Maine, Arkansas. She was born in Louisiana. She's on visit her 15-year-old quarter horse gelding. She'd like to thank all the volunteers for coming down and helping out this weekend. Five more riders. We're going to go into goat dressing. So goat dressing, get it on your mind, you goat dressers. All right, we've got Candy Pratt working the course right now. She's our International Gay Rodeo President right now. She's in on Shine right now, that beautiful 8-year-old. She rides, she's sponsored by P&R Productions this weekend out of Aubrey, Texas. This cowgirl can ride. She has won so many championships, and she's won more than anybody else on the circuit. I believe her total of all rounds for her career is 103 all rounds. We've got Lexi Rankin in right now out of Fort Worth, Texas. She's a member of the Red River Rodeo Association. She's sponsored this weekend by Taylor Style and Justin Texan. Texas has training and lessons. She's doing this for the first time, I believe. She's a rodeo virgin, ladies and gentlemen. It says it right here. She's riding in Taylor Style. Good job, cowgirl. I knew you were excited, but you know, I think the judge gave me a thumbs down for a broken pattern. Yeah. All right, this is Murmur Tuckness, out of Aubrey, Texas. Now, her and Ling made a real big first turn. She's just taking her time now a little bit with Ling. She had to stop and think about what she was doing after that first course. She's on her way home right now. We'll see what the pattern judge says about that. He gives me a thumbs up. All right, we've got Craze coming in right now. She's from Boss Farms, New Mexico. She's on a firecracker. This cowgirl's been riding with me about 25 years. She's still riding though. She's a great cowgirl. Loves to have a good time, loves horses, and loves competition. All right, Firecracker, get your mama home across that line. Here's Craze and Firecracker coming across right now. Good seeing you, Craze. All right, this is Nora Young out of El Dorado, Texas, and she's born in Tucson, Arizona, sponsored by Mr. Longarm Poles in Kansas City. It's extension poles. She's on bow with 15-year-old quarter horse. She'd like to thank Waiter for the horse this weekend. She had a little bit of a problem down there at that end pole and hit a couple poles. Judges gave me a thumbs down, broken pattern. She'll get in no time today. Good seeing you, Nora. You've been around 20 years. We love having you in this arena.
She's just taking it a little easy on this course. She bumped one of those poles down. That'll be 5 seconds working against her. All right, she turns around that home stretch. Let's help her home, Nora Young on bow. She's sponsored by Mr. Longarm Poles in Kansas City. The circuit, praise. One of the funniest cowgirls out here. She's from Boston Farms, New Mexico. Mexico Gay Rodeo Association. She's on firecracker. She's still giving lessons on her own rodeo horse. We love her.
She's spooked up there. Let's see if she's going to stay on course.
Pattern judges.
Pattern together. That was magnificent. Well, Ray, you hit a pole, but that's okay.
You'll make it up next time. Sorry about that, girl.
It's Rodeo.
No other generations in here now. She'd like to send out a shout out to C1 Not Ranch for loaning me your great horse this weekend, Robo. Happy birthday to the birthday boy, Bubba. Love to her wife. She's the lady down here working these shoots all weekend long. She's turning a good run today. Our most current all-around cowgirl on the circuit. She's riding a new horse to her Lucille this weekend. It's a young horse, too. She smells what David loves performance horses. She's making this horse work today. It's a 6-year-old quarter horse mare, so this is a young mare. Wait till this horse grows up another year or two. All right, way to ride, Kirsten. 24-97. Saw her in the second place. All right, Danny Campbell, third in Texas, cowgirl. From McKinney, Texas, originally born there. Sponsored this weekend by Taylor and Abercrombie in Justin, Texas. She's on Bullwinkle, one of our favorites, 19-year-old quarter horse gelding.
Go, 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 go!
All right. 25 and 22, slide you in the third. We've got Melissa Tell working the course right now. She's out of Washington, Texas. This cowgirl's in there right now on Smooth, the 60-year-old quarter horse gelding. All right, they're for a nice clean run today. Looking good out there, Melissa and Smooth. Let's help her home. crashed onto that last pole, just fell over in slow motion, cost her 5 seconds. Texas. He's born in Monterrey, Mexico. He's sponsored this week by the Roundup Saloon in Dallas, Texas. He's on Lena, 16-year-old Peyton. He'd like to thank Brian Taylor for training. Love you, Marilena. We'll be seeing a lot more Rodeo Johnny riding this horse in the years to come. Nice work, cowboy. These cowboys go out of their way a lot of times. He's got a matching saddle pad to match up those boots. Those are safety boots around that horse's feet. Let's hear it for this cowboy. Justin. He's newer on our circuit. He's been with us just 3 years now. He'll be coming up in the ranks. You'll be seeing. Got Tati Tramp out there right now from Kingsville, Missouri. He's sponsored by TT Ranch in Kingsville and also Mr. Longarm Holes. He's on tests. His champion little horse, this horse, he's on the front page of papers back at home. This guy wins all the time. Nice ride today, Todd. 23 and 50. All right, cowboy coming in right now. He's got 133 on his back. Should be Jonathan Suter. Out of Terrell, Texas. Sponsored by OK Corral Ranch and Arena out of Terrell, Texas. He's riding Flash, 10-year-old hard horse Kelly. Little wide turn around that last pole. He's still getting around him. Just nice. You're looking good out there, Jonathan. Coming across that finish line, turning the time 27:03. Kevin Springer's in right now out of Alpharetta, Texas. He is sponsored by Merrill Insurance. He's on Furious Warrior. Most beautiful white horse here I've seen. Gorgeous animal. That's a gray. That's a light gray. So that cowboy thought he was going to hit that pole. He saved it from bowing over. Reach around and keep it up. Do what it takes. This cowboy's going for the win. He comes in close with a 22:08. Slide him into second. All right, this is Darryl from Whitesboro, Texas. He's coming in today on Bar Close No Firewater, his 7-year-old horse. He's raised from a baby. These two are running really nice, too.
Come on, Darryl.
Oh, yes, but he's not doing that today, and I have a feeling we're going to have a really good time. 21:43, first place time. James Talley in there from Indiana, Oklahoma right now. He came in flying. He's on Julie, his 10-year-old Payne Mare, sponsored by Red Bull this weekend. First call for goat dressing, first call for goat dressing. So this week is my Resource One Credit Union. These two can ride too. I saw him practicing on Brian before this rodeo. And this is why, because he's a good cowboy. Resource One Credit Union offers cars, trucks, and trailers, loans, and is a proud sponsor of Paul Hayes. So thank you very much. All right, this cowboy's riding Chief, a 9-year-old Payne Gelding. He's born in Nebraska. He's been competing with us about 8 years now. Love seeing these two ride. He's having a bit of a hard time out there today, but getting things straightened out right now. He's just gonna slow it down a bit. Say, all right, Chief, let's get it back on track. All right, let's hear it for this cowboy. Kind of had a rough go out there today, but that happens every once in a while. Gotta pay our dues. Look good. All right, we've got Greg Begay right now in there in Santan Valley, Arizona. He's on that beautiful horse, Cash, that he's been riding this weekend. These two are turning in a run today. Yeah, 23:53 in third yesterday. It looks like he just might do that. 23:15. Cowboy right now to 23:60 yesterday. He's on his horse. Gypsy right now is 8-year-old quarter horse. He's sponsored by Taylor Style in Justin, Texas. Dang it, he hit a pole today. He didn't want to do that. I know he didn't. He turned in a time of 24:09 plus 5. All right, this is C. Wayne Swearingen, Pilot Point, Texas. He was born in Mount Pleasant, Texas. He's on hope. His beautiful 19-year-old main mare. He, like, thinks has a family and friends. Special shout out to his nephew Ryan and Whitney. Seaway and Hope.